Hello, everybody. My name's Caleb, and welcome to Foresight of Fantasy, and I need to actually... Oop. Yeah, I need to hit up the main menu, actually. I'm going to adjust the volume stuff. If I'm able to, anyways. Okay, so there is some adjusting it. Alright, hopefully it doesn't get too loud. Man, this guy can jump and run. Well. That is really loud. Alright. Well, as you can tell from this game, it has very, very interesting game mechanics. There we go. New. Aha. There we go. Do. This game is kind of weird. It's kind of fun too. Dinosaur boom. Foresighted fantasy. Got it. Not what I was supposed to do. No, I bounced off of it. I see. Okay. what's up with the world? Cool. Got it. Hopefully you guys have been enjoying the channel. And everything. Hopefully you guys are enjoying the new game and such. Got it. This is pretty fun. I like it. I really wish I knew what was going on though. This one I am actually stuck on. Ha. Aha. I figured that out. That was crazy. Whoa. That's if only I could go a little faster. Ow, my leg fucking hurts. On moving. So I guess there's like no story really going on here. Like this. Yes! Wahoo! This is... I'm great. I don't know what happened. Ooh. Yeah. Aww. Uh-huh. I got that one on accident, to be honest. It's alright, though. We're moving right on along here. I don't know what to do now. Oh, yeah, I do. Go like this. Alright, I see what to do. At least I think I see what to do. Yes. There we go. Let's see where to go now. Oh, there we go. Now the real question is, though... Aha! Oh. Going down was not the answer. Well, actually, I'm not sure how to get to that. There we go. I figured it out. Eventually. Just like always. Damn, that was loud. Aha! I am a genius! What's up with the camcorders? Or the recorders? Video recorders? CCTV? Oh well, it'll mend. Figure it out sooner or later, hopefully. I'll just keep on moving. no way to turn that in. Oh well. There we go. That one. Got it. Alright, so hopefully I can get someplace with a save point already. I think I'm coming up to one. Hey, come on. There we go. Got it. Alright, let's keep on moving here. So hopefully you guys have enjoyed this. Oh, by the way, yeah. I should be recording. What is it? Persona 5 here soon. Same with Nier's Automata. In about 5 or so days. Ha! I am smart. Alright, black screen. So yeah, so hopefully you guys will enjoy Persona 5 and Nier Automata. I'm gonna go ahead and call this video here, because this game's been pretty interesting. I mean, shit. There you go. Yeah, this game's been pretty good. But yeah, like I was saying, next week, probably Monday or so, should be able to record Persona 5 and Nier Automata. And hopefully you guys enjoy those. Hopefully I enjoy them. There's been a lot of good talk about them, so hopefully they don't let down. But other than that, this game here, $10 game. People say that it's only got like an hour of gameplay. I don't know. I just got into it. It's pretty damn fun. It's pretty good. It's pretty unique. And it's definitely could set up a new style of platformer. If somebody wanted to draw out a whole game on this. But anyways, I'll catch you guys in the next one though. But as for now, if you enjoyed the video of me not really saying anything and just running and jumping, please like and subscribe. And if you didn't, maybe comment and say, hey, you could do this better. And other than that, though, thank you guys so very much for watching and everything. I'll catch you in the next game. Have a good one.